Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. This coming week, we can hopefully expect another Falcon 9 rocket to lift off. The Starlink 5-1 mission is currently scheduled to lift off on Wednesday 28th at 9:45am UTC or 4:45am EST. We previously found out about NASA looking at SpaceX to help with Hubble. However, this article was posted saying NASA is seeking concepts from industry on how they would reboost the orbit of the Hubble Space Telescope, a sign that the agency is looking beyond SpaceX for any mission to extend the orbiting observatory's life. Heading to Boca Chica, work has continued on the orbital launch mount. Crews continue to work on the orbital tank farm berm extension. Here's a view of various nose cones under construction. During the week, SpaceX did some cryogenic proof testing of Super Heavy Booster 9. Taking a look at the upcoming road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, most dates have changed. All the possible closures for the start of this coming week were cancelled. So, there are no longer closures for Tuesday 27th and Wednesday 28th. However, there is still a possible closure for Thursday 29th. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick Ansuini for filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.